Lesson 15. Creating a balanced design. Objectives. After going through this lesson, you will understand the importance of maintaining a good balance between the positive and the negative forms in any given composition.